Listen, Joe Biden has not been listening to anybody. He's not listening now. One fact that was abundantly clear in the briefing we just had is that it is not possible to get all the Americans out of Afghanistan by next Tuesday. And then you heard the president go on the air within the last hour and say, it's still a hard deadline. That is reckless, and it is going to leave blood on people's hands. And everything about this situation that we're in now is Joe Biden's fault.